The accident claimed the lives of four people. Why would my father kill them if they were his friends? And on top of that, the explosion led him to financial ruin. That doesn't make any sense. My father was no fool. He wouldn't hurt his own interests. Dead man had written about. If he was right, then I'm on the right track. Light is green again. A little bit of effort, and I can get out of this damn mine. friend Mal. I should look at the map for some hints. Maybe it will tell me where Gilman left the other notes. Explosion was accidental. After all, the mine brought in more income than the inn, which often remained empty. However, the detective didn't have hard evidence, only circumstantial. an escape for some. The detective was eager to make it big on the tragedies that took place in Blackstone. He was a hair's breadth away from piecing all the threads together, but something kept slipping away from him. Maria seemed to know the whole story. She mentioned some secret in my family, something that could change everything, bring us down forever. What could she mean? Did she know something that even I don't? such a small skeleton, it must have been a woman. I have to run. If he so much as touches me, I'll freeze to death.
Ah!
death. Is his weakness. If I can hit him there, all be over.
I told you to get out!